Hey guys, what's going on? It is Lachlan here, and welcome back to a brand new episode of the Pokemon Omega Ruby series, of course, back here on the Lachlan Plays channel. And guys, you may be thinking, Lachlan, what is going on? You're outside the Elite Four, you were inside last time, what happened? Well, I just got done with recording an episode, and it's footage I'm not going to use because we got absolutely steamrolled by the fourth Elite Four member, like absolutely steamrolled. And the main thing was that I didn't have any ice moves, because that counters that whole lineup. Ice moves just wrecks it. We don't have any of it, so I've just looked up where to get Ice Beam, and we're going to get that and then go back into the Elite Four today. Sorry I couldn't do it all in one, but we didn't have the items. I've already gone ahead, bought 24 restores, bought 20 revives. We'll be set next time we go in, but I want to solidify it with one thing, and that is, of course, the Ice Beam TM. Now that is on the sunken ship near the sea, near Morville. So we're going to use our Eon Flute because you can't fly to it. We're going to go to that. But what else I wanted to say, guys, was also a massive thanks to you guys who left a like rating on the last episode. If we could try and go for another 2,000, that would be amazing. And I think next episode will definitely be our last of this set, so looking forward to it. And yeah, I hope you guys are as well. Damn it, we ran into the Wingulls. Why did we do that? Is it Wingulls? They're running away out of the way. Oh, it's a Bravery. Wow, that's sick. That's so awesome. Okay, all right, let's catch a Bravery. That's so awesome. That's like, it's not something you see every day. Okay, two surfs should be enough. All right, air slash might hurt a little bit. I had a bit of a problem with Latios in the last battle. I used my Mega Evolution on him. He didn't perform. He got absolutely wrecked. It just wasn't a great experience. Does that blow out a Pokemon? Because I will totally take that. No, it didn't. All right, anyway, we're going to switch to Pikachu and get a Nuzzle going so that he can paralyze this guy. And I don't know why he's using Tailwind. Nuzzle, let's go. Oh, that does a little bit of damage. That might kill him. That would actually be very unfortunate if it did. I'm just saying. Could we not? How are we going to get flinched that? Be actually better if he got... Oh. Does that... No. Evasiveness fell. Awesome. Okay, good. Now he's literally got 1 HP and paralyzed. He should be a nice, easy catch. I also picked up some Ultra Balls as well. Oh, I don't want to use that Master Ball, thank God. Okay, and it was just really, really nuts getting... I always remember the fourth guy giving me trouble in the game back in the day, and it was the same thing. He just went in for the wreck. I think we actually might use the Bravery in our Elite Four battle team as well, to be honest. We need a nice flying Pokemon. Well, I could have used Swallow back in the day, but he's the same level as our Latios now, and our Pikachu did absolutely nothing. So I think we might actually take in Bravery as a nice new recruit. Very, very awesome Pokemon. Pokemon has not been identified in the Hoenn region. That's so cool. I caught something that wasn't even in the Hoenn decks. All right, anyway, moving on. Let's find the sunk ship. That's a Mirage Island. Mirage Cave. Let's go to it. We might not go back into the Elite Four. Regardless, next episode is going to start midway through the Elite Four. So don't worry, you won't see too many repeater battles. You might not even go back to the Elite Four this episode. The only repeat battle you'll probably see, if anything, is the third Elite Four. Alright, now this Mirage Island, man. All the Mirage Islands give me spooks with the themes they put on. Alright. Is that the entrance to the cave? It is. I want to put my thing on. I don't really want a Varsity Pokemon. Who's in this cave? Now, it's probably like non-Hoenn Pokemon. Seems to be the theme. What is that? I've never seen this Pokemon before in my life. What is that? What? Like, literally, don't even know what that thing is. 100% never seen it in my life before. Well, you get something new? I just don't even know what to make of that. Alright. Where is this item? There we go. A red shard. Interesting. Now, it's got the Mirage Cave in the... Huh. Okay, wait. I just dropped my thing there. Let's see what's over here. Wow, it went away. That's so irritating. Okay, if it's just that little Tynamo thing. Okay, I have seen this guy before. So it looks like, yeah, the Mirage Island is a place to find rare Pokemon. Oh, I didn't want to use Fly. He's gonna do nothing. He's like a ground type. I wanted to surf him. If he survived, I'd try and catch him. But Levitate, let's go, buddy, let's go. Alright, let's just go for a surf. And if he survives, we'll try and catch him. If not, then no. Alright. And he didn't. I don't know, I like trying to catch as many Pokemon as we can. I don't know, I just like it. But this place is certainly interesting. Metagross level 50, awesome. Pikachu, get the fudge out of here. I meant to go to this ship, but I stopped over at Mirage Island. Because, interesting. But, anyway, out we go. We got a red shard. It's just weird. You got to check these place houses when you check these place out when you go to them. That's it. Seems to be it for Mirage Island. Alright, let's leave, shall we? Oh, I forgot I have the Eon Flute on register. Alright. Alright. Now we're going to try and make our way to this sunken ship. Now, apparently it is flyable, but I don't know if I have to be there first. So, let's go. Now, there's lots of trainers in there as well, but once we get the TM, we're going to probably get out. Alright, so this is... There it is. See it? It won't let us fly to it, it seems. It's definitely the ship, though. So, we'll land in Slateport City, then we'll surf over to it. And that's how we'll get inside. And I believe, if I remember correctly, there is a luxury ball inside it. I used to always remember there being a luxury ball. And they are quite low level, though. Oh, damn it, we end up in this part of Slateport. Alright. Let's get our shoes on. Oh, I remember I didn't battle most of the people on this beach, so they'll probably want to battle me. It'll be so obnoxious if they do. Because it's like, bruh, already can just one-bang your whole team. Alright. Now we've got to try and find this place. This shall be interesting. I'm also going to go ahead and activate a Max Repel. Because it is very obnoxious to find a bunch of Pokemon. So I can't believe he gave us that Mewtwo Knight. That's so awesome. Alright. And off we go. Don't care. Now we're trying to find the best route there. I believe if we go over here, it should bring us into another route. Okay. Yep. Route 108. Oh. Okay. Whatever. Dodge the trainer, so that if I have to bring up that menu once, that's fine with me, as long as I have to battle a trainer. Okay. And one thing I did also forget to mention, guys, it is actually Christmas here in Australia, so I do, of course, extend a Merry Christmas to all you guys. Yeah, hopefully you guys were picking up maybe some Pokemon Omega Ruby or Alpha Sapphire copies. I know a lot of people saying they were getting it for Christmas, so hopefully you guys get what you want. Anyway, we have arrived at the Sea Morwile. Now, this is where the Ice Beam TM is, and like I said, so huge that we get this while we're here. Now, there are a lot of trainers that we have to verse. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, my. Are you a tourist? I remember the Nature Preservation Society that manages the site. Is there anything you'd like me to tell you about the Sea Morwile? Nah, we're good. We know most about it. We just know that our request is 100... Oh, sure. I feel like I'm getting scammed here. Like it's scammed. Now, of course, we're gonna get this and get out. Get this and get out. I don't want to burst the trainer. I don't want to burst the trainer. Quick. Oh, okay. Nice. Then I want to try and find. I think you can fall down these gaps. Yeah. Now I think there are Pokemon on the next level, because there's like a nature preserve, like they said. I wonder if you can't actually go on those things. All right. Let's see. It was. Oh, I think this is it, guys. Oh, it's Rain Dance. Wait, what the fudge? I heard there was an ice beam here, and I'm not stopping until I get an ice beam. Alright, let's keep going. This seems like an entrance. Oh, mate, there better be a bloody ice beam in here. I thought that was it. Okay. I've got my hidden loot thing on. Can't go through here. Has room 1 written on it. Alright. I don't think I can go through any of these doors. Oh, hello. Okay, I gotta make sure I check these doors. That was dumb. Now we're gonna have to verse these guys. Okay, let's go for it, shall we? Young couple, loose and how? What are they doing sitting in like these just abandoned... Oh, Illumis. Oh, these guys and Volbeat. I hated these guys. Yeah, what are they doing just chilling in this place? It does not make a single slight piece of sense. Just like chilling there. Alright, oh, they said they're looking for treasure. True, so... Whatever, we're just gonna go for multi-attacks here. Earthquakes and Surfs to hopefully take them out. They're only level 29. And that's very nice that's just taken out in one. Earthquake would've been better, though, because then it wouldn't have hit Metagross, but he only took... How much damage did he take? No, not much at all. So it'd be fine. Nice little surf to KO them. So I think you're meant to do this like midway through the series of the game, but that didn't happen, did it? I feel like this old man has something to say. Yeah, places like this are rare, so I'm taking a good look around. That appear to be other rooms. The gigantic PC behind the locker that doesn't open. Huh. Maybe we should get it out. He's smiling with many men in jumpsuits. Huh. Alright. So is this like the Titanic? I feel like every game has to have a boat that's sunk. This guy looks like he's chatting. When I was young, I worked here, even though it was closed to Pokemon State, looking at my old workplace deteriorating like, this gives me mixed feelings. Huh. Alright. Door is locked. Okay, you're a battler and I can feel it. Okay, Max Repel. Already got one of those going. I do believe there are Pokemon that do try to battle you. I feel like this is where you get Rotom. But I don't think he's in the series. Anyway, moving on. There's this place to dive. Okay. Oh, you're kidding me. I don't have a freaking Whalmer. No. That's it. I'm teaching dive to one of you peckers right freaking now. You think I'm going out and going back in? You got another thing coming. Who's learning dive? Hey, Latios, guess what? No, but you need a lot of high speed. To be fair, 80 of 100, not a bad move. Nah, he's got enough crap. Alright. Crying out loud. This actually irritates me. I have to do this. Okay. Let's get our escape rope and get the hell out of here. Very, very obnoxious to say the least, but hey, if it has to be dumb, it has to be dumb. All right, where's the escape rope? There it is. Okay, use. Very, very obnoxious. So we're just going to fly straight to Slateport and then go to the PC and run down from there. All right. That's the first time I've ever had to use an escape rope in this series. So obnoxious. All right, here. Can't believe that. Here we are. If I need waterfall, actually, I'm bringing both anyways. Who cares? Yeah, to be fair, use a move, fly. To be fair, this Pikachu's done nothing. And apart from help us catch Pokemon, but it's just like, he's so useless. Alright, we'll just get out Whalmer. And we do need Wailord if he gets XP, I don't really care. Alright, inside we shall go. Dun, 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 dun. Okay, organize boxes. Take out Pikachu. And move him in for... Wow, that bravery looks pretty slick. Slick, slick, slick. Okay, take out a Whalmer. Okay. The adventure for Ice Beam. And I tell you what, like, you underestimate it now, but Ice Beam is literally the difference between us winning and losing. Now that we've been there, though, we can fly to it. So, let's get out our Aeon Flute. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And we shall fly over to... this place. Of course, the ship. Alright. And this is it just over here. Should let us... There we go. See more while. Okay. You have to be there first to actually fly to it is the catch. But regardless, we are here. Oh, forget. Put us in the same spot or we have to pay another 100. Probably have to pay another 100. Oh, didn't even... Oh, you're kidding me. Come on right now. Let's be real. Alright, while this is going down, I'm going to look to see exactly... Wait, interactable Pokemon? Ho-oh. Wait, what the hell? Wait, what? It says there's a Ho-oh? A Lugia? Oh! It depends what version you have. There's a Ho-oh or a Lugia in this. I think you have to beat the Elite Four, though. Where is it? Wait, there's a spirit tomb as well? This place is creepy. Beedrillite is also found here. That's so freaky. I was too busy. I did a fly, did I? I was just looking at this, man. This is crazy. So it seems that Ho-Oh is actually found here. And don't worry, guys. I'm going to try and catch every legendary in this game. So don't even worry about it. So those of you who are picking up for Christmas will know whereabouts to get all of your legendaries once you complete the game. Looking forward to that. Really, really am. Because I loved hunting the legendaries back in the day. Alright, anyway, that's interesting. I think we do have to beat the Elite Four before we can start getting those guys. But I just need this Ice Beam, and then we probably might even do the Elite Four battles on this episode. We'll see how we go. I don't know. It's repeated, so we might not. He looks like a battler. How do you get across there? You don't get across there. Alright, let's put our headset on and go back in here and try to go down the dive. I think actually the dive is the only difference, I want to say, between getting down there and not. So he's a safe dude. Then you got this guy. Okay. Back into the surf. And going in to dive this time. Can't believe that. I think there might be a Lugia down there, guys. And if we do that by accident, that would be hype out of Skype. We get Ho-Oh, which doesn't really fit this theme of having Ho-Oh in this, but we will not, you know, bitch about that. Okay. I want to find this science beam. If it's out and about, I want it, you know what I mean? Okay, so let's see. It's telling us to come up here. I know there was an exit just down there. I would like to go this way first. I feel like this is like an end off, and then I'll go back that way. Okay. Let's go through this room. Alright, it's let us in. Come on, it feels as though you're being watched. I don't like that. Oh, is this another one of those, like, find the guy? It's a tour magazine of some kind. What you need to know about unemployment. Wow. Now, I feel like this is the guy who, like, tries to hide and stuff. Of the odd keystone. I feel as though you're being watched. Yeah, I feel that. I think I've got to find him. This is interesting. We've already searched that. Right, this one. Same thing. Okay. What about this side? Statement of apologies of the odd keystone. Why do I keep mentioning the odd keystone? It feels as though you're being watched. I don't like this. That's the same click. That chair doesn't... No, let's keep the rappel going. Is it on the walls, maybe? It doesn't seem to be. It doesn't seem to be on the walls at all. This is really freaking weird. Maybe. Just maybe. There's nothing really here for us just yet. If anybody knows what this place has to do with anything later on, please let me know. But it seems to be sort of a dead place. We shall leave. Interesting. Interesting indeed. Okay, this guy. Hey, little kid over there. I came here because my uncle told me that there are extraordinary treasures in this abandoned building. Don't know anything about them, do you? Well, how would you know? But if you learn anything, tell me, understand, kid. How about you get the fudge out of here? Alright. I feel like you're not going to battle me. Ah, a Skittle doll. Isn't it cute? But I wonder why it's here. It's covered with different knickknacks. I need to search some of these, I think. This is interesting. I like this place. Okay. I'm going to read all the letters because I feel like the keystone might be in this. Oh, well, maybe I shouldn't because it's really, really long. And it's... Yeah, I'd rather not read the letters. Okay. Bro, this is interesting. Okay. Keep moving forward. Nothing really being found in these things. This guy doesn't look like he battles anyone. It's a perfect place for exploration, so I'm really excited. There are awesome treasures here. Yeah, that's what everyone's saying, but I'm not really finding much, eh? I'm really not just finding much. Alright. Oh, he didn't battle me. Okay. There's my item. Luxury ball? White herb. That's like, doesn't... Makes you not confused or something? Okay, that was very lackluster indeed. I'm gonna go back down this thing, I think. There wasn't anything in that room. Now let me see. It says that the luxury ball and the beedrill light is... It's on the ground. Method 8. Storage. Okay, this is interesting. I think it has to be up in this thing down here. Yeah, in the storage. Okay. And there's supposed to be a big nugget, beedrill light, and a luxury ball. So looking forward to this. Let's go, shall we? Okay. Here we go. Nothing there. Nothing there. This looks interesting. There's nothing here. There's nothing here at all. Huh. There's nothing here at all. I can't use those? How do I search for gear? On the ground. No, that can't be right. There's nothing here. Let me quickly check. Room 6, storage, items, bottom left of bottom 4. Possible gift when you defeat young couple in the rematch Destiny Knot. I don't know what these guys want. Revive. Key to room 2. Oh, I think we have to go through all the keys. Hidden in ground requires dive. Requires dive. Hidden in the ground. Scanner. And then you have to go through all the rooms. Maybe it's up here. I didn't check it properly. I never got the thing that lets us really search underwater. Is there something I have in here that'll let me do it? Because if we don't actually get away with this, it'd be really, really obnoxious. Let's see here. Eon Flute, Duba Sky Gear, Meteorite, Devon Scope, Good Rod, Gogol, Suit Sack. No. This is actually going to be a big failure because I do not know where the hell to go. It leads to this, which looks like where a Pokemon might be. Huh. I'm only relying off a couple screenshots, but there seems to be keys for each floor. Underwater, basement, by the water, from tuba on north right requires serp on, from tuba on north right. Oh, the tuba gives you the key to room 1. Okay, this might be quite a long episode, because I'm going to go in versus the tuba, battle him, take the key, run all the way back and through. That's going to be quite obnoxious. That's why it says it requires dive, not because it's in here, but because it requires... okay. Yeah, you're not the tuba I want. I thought you were going to battle me, you little... What about you? Okay. Yes, I do want it. It's the key. Okay, key to room 1. Okay, we're making progress. I thought there were battles. Okay, sometimes it's good to not be shy. You know what I mean? We could have battled those and... You know, we would have battled them, but... I didn't want to battle them. Alright, dived... Actually, is there anything here? I didn't really check. No, nothing here. Alright, so we dive all the way around, go to the room 1, then I believe in those rooms, you work your way up through the rooms, and then you get access to something that does something, which should give us the TM Ice Beam, which is exactly what we want. Then we can get out of here and hopefully take down the Elite Four next episode. Like I said, I'll take down the first two off-screen regardless. Okay. Light is filtering down, return to the surface. Yes, please. Whelma used dive. Okay. Up we go. Back and around. Room 1. Okay, that's this one. Puts the key in. And here we go. What's in here? There is a dive ball. Okay. I'm really hoping there's a key 2 in here. Or we freaking lost. I guess I gotta do a double battle for it. If I have to do a double battle for a key, I'll do a double battle for a key. Alright, but as long as I get a key out of this, if I don't, then it's not worth. Alright, what have we got? Chingling and Curlia. So I hope a Surf and Earthquake combo can wreck you guys. If not, we're gonna have some troubles. Alright. So let's go. Straight in for the Surf Arenos and the Earthquake Arenos. That should be enough. Okay. There's one. Yes, okay, first one. Easy game. Easy MMR. Let's get out of here. Curlia, you're dead. Now key 2, please. Could I please have key 2? I really, really want it. Alright, now why are those guys high level? Because technically you need dive, which means you need to beat like the 7th gym leader to get to these guys. But I must warn you, you must not get close to her. I don't hate strong hate. My big sister's. Okay. No key. Let's check here. No key at all, it seems. We might be able to check the couple lockers. No. Doesn't seem to be. Whether you push or pull, it won't open. Blind cabinet. Oh, there's a key hanging back. Okay, good. Alright, maybe we don't actually have to battle the gym leaders. Okay. Go back through this way. And there should be... That's door two over here. Okie doke. And key is stuck fast in. Alright. I don't want to battle these guys. Although they are facing each other. Revive. I'm getting closer to these items, but not the one I want. Alright. Let's talk to these gals. How the world... Alright, you want this, didn't you? Key to room 6. Okay, we just skipped a couple rooms, but sure. How hard it is to be a trainer. Do you have a key for me as well? Okay, no you don't. Dude, this is just a complete mind fudge. We went from that to 6. Like, okay. okay, sure. That we can do that. Alright, diving in. We'll go all the way around to room 6. And hopefully either... It's either Beedrill Knight or Ice Beam at this stage. Wait, you know what? Swampert probably learns Ice Beam in a couple levels. But I want to get this for Latios and the whole team in case he dies. But now I have enough revives, I could probably do whatever I want. Who cares? Yes, I would like to go down. Oh, I actually need to grab some potions as well. I need to make sure I've grabbed potions. Because I want to heal my Pokemon. I don't want to use Full Restores to heal them. Alright, so that door is always open. This door is always open. Okay. Now this one is room 4. And this is room 6, it seems. Okay. There we go. Alrighty. What do we got in here? Seems to be an escape out here. Probably on the deck. Yep. Oh, wow. This is just an entrance. That's so... Is that what I think it is? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, wait, maybe this is an exclusive area that only you can get to. Yeah, you can only get to this with this area. Okay, I thought they could just come through that area. Is that a whirlpool? No, it's not. They have to get through the... Yeah, over here. Oh, my God. We have to find the bloody storage key. Okay. The quest will never end for Ice Beam. Okay, we have to find a key of some sorts to get in here. I feel like this fisherman might have it. He's the only guy here. Alright. You want something? You caught anything? Yeah, I caught this key. Knew it! Easy game, easy MMR. Thank you for the key, bud. Okay, have fun fishing. I love that they just... Apparently this rare stuff just gives me room 4 key. So we go out, go back to the room 4 key. That hopefully has the storage key. We go in the storage key. We get the bloody Ice Beam. We get the bloody Beedrill Knight. We get the bloody Lugia. And we get the hell out, we take down the Elite Four, and then profit, okay? That's how we're going to do this. Alright. This is the last one. Key to room 4. Alright. Here we go. Alrighty. Where are we at now? There's the storage key. We'll buy that. That's exactly what we need. And the storage key is going to have Ice Beam and Beedrill Knight and a bloody Lugia just sitting there. Now, we get Ho-Oh. Honestly, I out of the two, I do prefer Ho-Oh. Lugia, but... Ho-Oh is special to me as well, so I'll take that. They're both really special, but Lugia from the second movie, I mean, how can you top that? You can't. So, but it's fine. I'll take either. Oh, come on. You're derping out so hard right now. Can't believe it just got on, got off. All right. The storage key. Let's go. We have it. Opened it, but the door opened. Here we go. Oh, that is exactly what I'm talking about. Hey, would you look at that? Somebody got it opened. You get the fudge out of here. Nah, you actually get the fudge out. That's all mine, and you can get out. Nah. No one, wait. No. You found it? No, get out. Get out of my car. No, you actually get out of my car. Is that Beedrill Knight? So this is where you've been. So sorry, come on, it's time to go home. Wait, what was it? Takio? I didn't even see what Pokemon it was. I was wondering what that was. Yeah, that's right. Hey, kid. Looks like all the shine is yours. Keep your nose clean. Keep your nose clean? Oh, no, I did not just say that. Oh, my God. Wow. I think that implies that he thinks we're going to sniff coke with this. But we're not. Don't worry. We're good people. all right, so there is a Beedrill Knight on that side of things. Honestly, picking up these nuggets is hard work. So not only that, we got paid mad stacks as well. Let's just get all these big nuggets. Let's go, let's go, let's go. And the big one that counts, Ice Beam. That's right. That is what we're going to teach Latios, Swampert, and I think maybe even Absol. It's just so needed for that last gym. Last Elite Four. It's just imperative. And then that Megastone over there is indeed the Beedrill Knight. So that's going to be pretty hype. We'll probably grab that up real quick. But these nuggets, could we just compact them all into one big paycheck? Because this is quite annoying. I'm not going to lie. As big nuggets. I can't believe. Actually, honestly, wouldn't even have cared if that guy had just come in and taken half of it. Because it would have saved me effort from picking them all up. So, alright, big nuggets. And two more. That crate looks a little fishy, though. I think we have to give that a hit. Found a big nugget. One more. Oh my god, these are. It would start off with big nuggets. We're getting a huge paycheck. That's all I know. The fattest paycheck right now. And there's that luxury ball we talked about. That's what I remember. The luxury ball was always on board. Yeah, it's like the only one you get. So let's go around, get that Beedrill Knight. And then check that crate, because it looks a little fishy. But no Ho-Oh or Lugia to be found. Beedrill Knight. Beedrill Light. Okay. There we go. We can now get Mega Beedrill if we want. Let me check this crate. It looks very suspicious. Alright. It still looks very suspicious. Alright, well, that's it. We're going to get out of here. And that has been that. Now, if anyone knows the storyline on how to catch Ho-Oh or Lugia, apparently has something to do with this place later on, please let me know. But as for now, we're going to wrap this episode up right now. Next episode, we'll start off us at the midpoint in the Elite Four and then wrapping it up and finishing the main storyline. I hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys did, be sure to leave a like rating below. And I will see you guys tomorrow for a brand new episode. See you guys then.